Meantime, two law enforcement officers have been taken into custody and are being questioned in connection with stealing goods from a courier service at the airport. Head of the Anti-Corruption and Financial Crimes Unit, Superintendent Matthew Edgecombe, confirmed that an incident did occur and said that the two law enforcement officers could be charged as early as next week. Investigations are ongoing.